What I'm working with is in some way a veiled homage to bad industrial advertising posters. I like the anonymity, and I like the idea that if you do it properly, this thing is going to turn into dust if it's left alone to its own device. There's a time when you go out and I'd make 150 posters and I would blanket the city with it. And then I went back and followed my route. And the places I'd been 10, 15 minutes before, they were already gone. You can tell a story, you're writing a novel, a page at a time and leaving it behind, you know, it's irretrievable. Eli and Edith Broad came when I was installing once. She goes, "Craig, why do you do this on cardboard? It makes your stuff worthless." And I said, "That's what I like about it." I've had people come up and rip them out of my hands, you know, when I'm putting one up, going, "You can't do that here," which is a great response. You know, you get to meet your critics and they're actively engaged.